coach can take his team to the championship. But a great coach can take any team in any sport to the top.
I'm here to make you a proposition. This right here is Battle of the Year. We created this sport, but now an American team hasn't won in the last 15 years. I want you to coach my crew.
I was a basketball coach.
These guys are athletes. You can make them champions.
Welcome, gentlemen. This is going to be your new home for the next few months.
What is this place?
An old juvenile detention center.
My mom was right. She always said I'd end up in a place like this.
Shut up! Practice starts at 6 a.m.
6 a.m.?
Come at 6:01.
You will be gone.
Bitch about my simple rules, you will be gone.
Hey, coach.
Ask some wise-ass question about you will be gone, and you will be gone.
We came from all over the country.
Breaking is like breathing in double trouble.
I've dedicated my life to this.
It's the only thing I got.
And only battled.
You're half the man I am.
For themselves.
It's about that girl.
You cut one of our best B-boys.
He was the best.
Until he showed them another way.
Record books are filled with teams that didn't get along.
It's up to the players to push each other to greatness.
Coach was right. We ain't going nowhere if you two don't get together right now.
We can win this.
That's what I'm talking about.
I think we need a trainer.
Give me the best. She's a girl.
She gets the best.
How about a little one-on-one, baby?
I'm not into boys. I'm into men, so you and I won't have a problem.
This January,
the only way we can win is we go in there as a team.
When the world's against you.
Check it out, it's the Koreans.
World champs.
It all comes down to one thing.
How's it feel to be a team?
Damn good, coach.
This is the Olympics of our sport, gentlemen.
You guys are like my brothers. These are not the same guys that walked through your door that first day.
Make that stage ours. Make that audience ours.
Let's bring that trophy back for America.
Battle of the Year in 3D.
3D!